Today, like every Saturday, we are providing groceries for our neighbors. We provide approximately groceries for an entire week for a family of four. At this moment, we are serving about 1,700 families. The pandemic is hitting really hard to this community because these are some of the most vulnerable, some of the most poor within the city. And many of them have yet to receive any kind of help from the government. So they turn to food banks like ours to be able to sustain them through the weeks.
A recibir algo de alimentos. Y pues ahorita mi esposa no está trabajando, pues así nos vamos a ayudar.
We have multiple sources where we get our groceries from. Some come from Los Angeles Regional Bank, others from other distributors that open up their hearts and have given donations to the community.
Bueno, gracias a Dios, es un gran ayuda para toda la semana. Y pues, pues gracias a Dios que están dando y pues agradecemos.
Todas las personas califican, no hay ninguna regla que tienen que seguir, nada, es gratis, la comida es gratis, todos están bienvenidos y aquí los esperamos, sí.